Deepal is a very dear and a very old friend of mine. And Deepal, both senior, both experienced and very capable cameraman. And he is one of the finest Steadicam operators. Agar aapko seekhna hai, he's done a lot of commercials, he's done a lot of movies, he's done a lot of TV, he's done a lot of workshop on Steadicam.
A guru, his name is Deepal, aapke saath rahenge. And wo aapko haath pakadkar aapko dikhayenge ki kis tarah se aap ek achhe cinematographer ban sakte hain, ek achhe filmmaker ban sakte hain.
He is one of the persons who also started the Steadicam in India, one of the pioneers of it, and technically very strong person technically. For almost 20 years, he was the only person who was doing Steadicam in India.
I know Deep for over 15 years now, and I've always known him to be a very, very thorough and dedicated technician. And with age, he's only gotten better, so I'm very happy to know that he's gotten into teaching and has decided to share his passion for camera. So I wish him all the best, and I wish and I know for sure that anybody encountering Deep and learning from him is going to go a long way.
Hi, I'm Siddharth Masani and I'm 21 years old and I'm learning Steadicam from Deep Pal sir.
Hi, I'm Hitesh Mistri, I'm 34 years old and I'm Deep Pal sir ke saath mein Steadicam operate sikh raha hun.
Hi, I'm Sanket Ravani, I'm 23 years old and I'm learning Steadicam operations from Deep Pal sir.
Deep sir is fun. Deep sir is insane fun, and that's other than the amazing experience that he holds, that's the best part about him. He's got hundreds of years of experience, you can literally say. He's a pioneer in this. He's the Garrett Brown equivalent in India, because he was the first one to bring it here, and he's the first one to start shooting on a Steadicam. So you're learning from someone who's taught practically everyone working here, who's respected here. So it's a privilege to be around him, and it's really insane fun to work around it. Even though this is heavy equipment, heavy machinery, we're working in a very light environment thanks to his wit.